That's a new one. Belfry, looks like Clayface is back.
I thought he died.
Well, unless there's another bad guy made of clay, no. But I'll collect some samples.
That you, Clayface?
Yeah, I better get some more of this clay.
What's gotten into you, Clayface?
Thank you!
I need a bit more clay to run the tests. Gotta be here, somewhere.
Too well.
Gonna need more clay. Where is it?
Clayface, snap out of it!
I got a pile of that clay for us to run tests on.
How did you know what I wanted for my birthday?
There's new information on the board.
I don't understand. Clayface fell in a turbine when he last fought Batman. How is he still alive?
I'm not sure,
He was torn to shreds.
And yet, here we are.
Guess getting blended like a smoothie wasn't enough for him.
So, what did we learn about our new friend?
Well, I've studied Clayface's DNA before, and this is unlike anything I've ever seen. The structure's constantly changing. It's like it can't reassemble itself.
We're talking damaged nucleotides, unstable phosphate groupings, and synthesis abnormalities. I mean, abnormal even for Clayface.
This sample seems especially disorganized, like it's trying to be five things at once.
Oh, maybe it's because these pieces of him on their own aren't enough for him to stabilize into a singular conscious entity.
You guys are doing your nerd thing again.
Sorry. Clayface might be in too many places at once, and he's having trouble being anything because of it.
But the more that Clayface comes together, the stronger and smarter he gets.
We definitely do not want that.
Well, what if he's already conscious? I mean, we can't just leave him like this.
Putting him back together could endanger the whole city. We can't take that chance.
Either way, it doesn't do us any good if we don't know where he is. The reservoir is connected to the city's aqueduct system. He could be anywhere.
There are probably still bits of him in the water, too.
It's nice knowing you, Jason.
He'll be fine. Probably.
I'll scan the city for the Clay's unique signature. I'll let you all know if I find something.
Yeah, have fun with that. I just can't wrap my head around it. Being brought back as a Talon?
A large number.
These new ones, they're volunteers.
A large number.
Muggings and hanging out at the docks? Clayface is really slumming it. What's his plan?
Hard to say. Mr. Carlo has always been rather unpredictable.
I guess I'll have to go check up on him.
Be careful. We still don't know for sure what the turbine might have done to him.
So this is where the stolen gear from Elliot's studios ended up. This is just junk. Why would someone steal it? Lights for Elliot Studios. Guess they were too big to steal. Clayface has been through here. Where can a man-sized lump of clay be hiding?
job we've ever had.
I don't know whose idea was to bring him along, but I owe him a drink. But
doesn't he freak you out just a little bit?
Man, that guy's strong enough to lift a shipping container. I don't care if he's weird. He'll make the pickup a piece of cake.
Just make sure you don't piss him off.
Yeah, that's why we're one person short tonight.
The hell?
Clayface.
Trick, but it won't work on me.
Belfry, I see some clay. He's moving fast.
Got it. Stay on him.
Oh, I got this. Like he's going underground.
Into the sewers.
Dark. No, not alone. With him.
say he took some liberties. Well, that's not good.
Killed you a long time ago, Basil. I won't make the same mistake again.
You're just making things up now. You're sorry ass fell into the turbine by accident. Batman was there to rescue your hostages, not kill you.
How would you know? You weren't there!
I saw the security tapes. You didn't have shit to do with it.
If Batman wants me to change the script, tell him to come down here himself. Let him come.
He can't.
He's dead, Clayface.
But he was at the reservoir just a few days ago.
Don't know. It's been almost a year. Dead, Basil. Hear me? Deal with it.
This biopic is based on a true story. My story. And I won't let you ruin it.
Thank you.
And now time will finish you off! You're nothing! I'll get rid of you right now!
How's about this?
No, I won't let you kill me too!
You're not ready for this.
Don't let them win! Time for an encore! We'll crush you!
Belfry, Clayface got away. I'm coming back.
There's new information on the board.
I just can't wrap my head around it.
Grabbing them would take way too long.
Hey, maybe we could use this one as bait.
Oh?
Mm-mm. This is going nowhere.
Did you break something again?
North now.
Tim, the clay's moving.
It does that sometimes. It's fine.
Tim?
Shit! Tim, it went down the drain.
Why didn't you warn me?
I did.
He totally did.
Guys, get over here! Every piece of Clayface in town is headed for the reservoir.
Great. Then we can take them all out at once.
You saw what happened. If they blocked the pipes like they did here, it would build a lot of pressure.
If the dam burst, it would flood North Gotham. We wouldn't have time to evacuate.
I'll call Montoya and let her know what's going on.
Perfect timing. Commissioner King's been calling me nonstop. The whole city's out of water. She wants this fixed ASAP.
Guess that makes me the plumber. Any citizens inside?
Most of the night crew left after they saw mud going up the pipes, but some are still evacuating. You should have the place to yourself soon enough.
Just how I like it.
Better you than me. Now get going, before my backup gets here.
Belfry, I got in. But I'm not seeing Clayface anywhere.
He said he'd see us at the premiere. It's gotta be a trap.
I'm just here to kick your ass.
I'm done playing. Tonight is mine, and you won't stop me. Keep trying. You won't win. Get in a minute!
closed.
Belfry, Clayface looks done.
Are you certain we're still detecting something? Readings are spiking. You must evacuate now. I'm sending the bat cycle to your location.
Did you really think it would be that easy?
West of your position.
Perfect. Thanks, Belfry.
I'll catch you sooner or later.
Looks like you had some fun.
Gotta get my kick somewhere. And now you get to write it all up.
Just another day at the office. Stopping a clay monster from drowning the city isn't the weirdest thing I've ever done.
You and me both. Gotham keeps us guessing.
And busy. The commissioner wants me to bag and tag each piece of clay individually. Thank you for that.
Sounds like a hard ass if you ask me.
That's the understatement of the year. I swear, if you spandex people weren't so useful, I... Why do I even bother?